Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Wig Fall Styles Wednesday, and if you're interested in seeing another fall color unit, then just keep on watching. So today, guys, I'm working with Hot Beauty Hair, and it came in this super cute box with a gold bow. How cute is that? So I opened up the box, guys, and I did not expect the wig to be in another satin bag, so I love that touch. And then it also came with this headband on the side. Now, you know, everyone has been wearing these headband wigs, so I thought that was super cute. And then, of course, the wig inside of the satin bag. And then I got a scarf, a Hot Beauty Hair scarf. And then we also got another gift in this blue little pouch. It was so cute. I did not expect this. It gave me a rat tail comb, which came in handy, and it also gave me clips, bobby pins, and a tweezer, another clip there, so it was two clips. And then it also came with a band, so I thought that was super cute of them to include. So again, this is the satin bag that the wig came in. And guys, this is a 20-inch wig, which I definitely think it is pretty true to size. It's the T-part lace, and it's a middle part, 180% density. I got a medium cap, and you can use code BRIE15 for 15% off of this wig if you do like it. So I definitely wanted to try out this wig because it was a different color that I'm not used to. So I just wanted to try something, and I think that this is a good fall color. So it came with two clips up at the top, of course the T part, another clip in the middle, and a clip in the back. So I think it was a total of four clips in this wig. And it has the T parting, which means that it's only lace in the middle and around the edges, but it's only like a little bit. So basically, I'm just going to go in, put in my wig cap. So I use a lighter one on the bottom just to make sure my hair is in place. And then I go back in with a darker wig cap to put over the lighter one, because of course I'm dark skinned, so I don't like the lighter one showing through my lace. So that's why I put on the darker brown one, and this works perfectly. So I'm just going ahead and putting the unit on. And if you guys were curious about the wave pattern of this hair, is deep curly. It kind of looks like deep wave to me, but once I wet it and combed it out, I can definitely see the curls popping out. So right now I'm just going to install the wig, cut the lace off, show you guys what I'm doing, and just show you guys the process. Now my mic was cut off, so I couldn't like finish my closing remarks, but all in all, I definitely really liked this hair and this wig. It's very beginner friendly because there's a little bit of lace, and some people get overwhelmed when they have too much lace on a wig. So this is like very cut to the point. It's a T-part wig lace front, so you're able to part it in down the middle, and you can pluck out some of that hair to widen the part, which is definitely what I did. I went in and plucked as well, but as you guys can see, I'm just using my Got to Be Glued spray right now just to tack down the front. My cap size was a medium, and I am normally a 22 inch head size, which is average, which is medium, but I probably should have got a large because my hair is getting longer and it's kind of harder to put it under my wigs unless it's braided down really small and neat, which it wasn't. So this wig was definitely a little small, but I did work with it, as you guys will see through this video. So yes guys, it's deep curly, it's 20 inches, and like I said, I love the curl pattern, and you'll see a little bit later me putting the water on and combing it out. It's definitely very nice. I just went in with the lace as far as blending the lace, because as you guys can see right now, it is very white. I just used my foundation and I just went down the part with my foundation as well. I used my cream foundation and my powder foundation, and it matched like a charm. I think I have to let this hair grow on me because it is a different color, but I think it's great for the season, even for Halloween. If you're trying to dress up for Halloween, it's great for that. Like I said, it's also great for fall. I think it's a great fall color. It gives me like cinnamon spice vibes. Comment down below what color you think this hair is giving you guys, and let me know how you all like this hair. So yes guys, I'm gonna let you finish watching the video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. I love you guys so much.
This feels.